My name is Jeff Dean, and I do artificial intelligence research here at Google. Today, I'm going to tell you about some of the things that happen under the covers when you use Google services and talk to your phone. Let's start. Let's do something simple to start with. So my phone is sitting here asleep. Okay, Google, what's 2 plus 2?
The answer is 4.
Hey, that was pretty easy. So let's think about what was going on, though. It actually makes a little recording of what I said. Okay, Google, what is 2 plus 2?
Here's what I found.
And when it does that, it basically now needs to go from that recording to what are the words that I actually said. What is 2 plus 2? The way it does that is it learns from lots and lots of examples of people, recordings of people saying things, and then what they actually said. Millions of them. Tens of millions even. And that's how it knows to learn to recognize what I said or what someone else said with a different voice, a female voice instead of a male voice, or someone with a different accent than I have. So there's a ton of things that are going on there, and I think one of the things to really think about is what are all the difficult computer science and machine learning and AI problems that are happening under the covers to really help you get information that you want. We can also end with, okay, Google, tell me a joke.
What's a deer's favorite dance? The do-si-do.
Ha! Not bad. Okay. Thanks. I hope you've enjoyed this, and you should learn and study about these kinds of concepts because they're very important in the world.